In this video, we will show you what comes with Tempnote V1, single-use temperature data logger, and how to operate Tempnote V1. Tempnote V1 offers integrated USB port, so no additional cable or reader is required. Device supports transit time up to 90 days, with 15 minutes log interval. Tempnote V1 comes with temperature monitoring sheet, with adhesive pouch, manufacturer's certificate of validation, to comply with quality standards, and user manual, that includes overview of operating instructions, and technical specifications of Tempnote V1. Tempnote V1 is having only one button, for start and stop function. To start Tempnote V1, button needs to be long pressed, for at least 3 seconds. Green light will illuminate for long time, that indicates, successful start of the device. Green light will also blink at every 10 seconds, which indicates, recording is in progress. Tempnote V1, can be attached to shipping document, using pre-mounted sticker on the backside of the device. Fill out all necessary details about shipment, in shipping document, and put document back inside the bag. Shipping document is best traceability tool, which come in handy, when required. Peel off white paper, from backside of the bag. Affix the sticker bag, which contains Tempnote V1, to product box or inside the reefer container. Tempnote V1 is now capturing temperature data, with date and timestamp, for entire transit time up to 90 days. To retrieve data report from device, recover device from cold chain box, or reefer container. To stop the device, long press stop button for at least 3 seconds. Red LED light on device, will illuminate for long time, that indicates successful stop of Tempnote V1. Connect device USB plug to, USB port of computer. As soon as device is connected to computer, a folder will pop up with PDF data report file. PDF file can be copied and pasted, at desired location in your computer. If auto pop-up is disabled in computer, then folder will not pop up automatically. In that case, go to My PC, and open Tempnote folder. PDF file can be retrieved from here. Double-click on PDF file, to view the data report. First page of report shows summary, that includes maximum and minimum temperature, mean kinetic temperature, which also refers as MKT. First page, also shows data in graphical manner, for easy understanding of temperature fluctuations during transit, from pickup, till delivery. Second page onwards, data is available in tabular format, with date, time, and temperature. Auto-generated PDF file is secured, and non-editable, to ensure data integrity. To know more on Tempnote series of cold chain monitoring products, please visit www.tempnote.com. For sales inquiries, and support, please email us to info@tempnote.com. Tempnote. Cold chain made visible.